Met an old man yesterday, next to me on a westbound plane. Said I was married 60 years. I swear it feels like she's still here. Then he took out a picture, staring at them black and white. The tears filled up in his eyes. I said, "You were a lucky man." He said, "I feel like I still am." And he told me her name. I heard myself say, I wanna be somebody's Chelsea, somebody's world, somebody's day and night, one and only girl. A part of a love story that never has an end. You know that's what every woman wants to be. Somebody's Chelsea. He made me laugh when he talked about their first date and her father's doubts. He said, even as her head turned gray, she still took my breath away. And that it never changed. That's when I closed my eyes. I wanna be somebody's Chelsea, somebody's world, somebody's day and night, one and only girl. A part of a love story that never has an end. You know that's what every woman wants to be. Somebody's Chelsea. And when we finally said goodbye, I hugged him and said, I'll never forget how you showed me what it means to be somebody's Chelsea, somebody's world, somebody's day and night, one and only girl. Part of a love story that never has an end. You know that's what every woman wants to be. And I want to be somebody's Chelsea, somebody's Chelsea, somebody's Chelsea, somebody's Chelsea.